Jets cornerback Darelle Revis is expected to surrender to police now that he's facing a string of serious charges. Investigators in Pittsburgh say Revis got into a street fight with two men, and that part of the confrontation was caught on cell phone video.